Yeah, I mean, I think I know more than I'm letting on. You know, even I'm just kind of intentionally not thinking about it. I just want to discover. I don't want to have it too plotted out ahead of time. So I like to come fresh and use this as a springboard for an experience. I started living here and working here full-time February 2001. I needed a place to live and work, and I tried North Adams, and I felt like I was going out to die. I came to Lowell, and I felt there was a focus and a buzz that I really liked the feeling of. And then I was walking down this alley, and I saw this building, and it was like a thunderbolt. I wanted to live and work here. Well, this is called Sicilian Landscape, and I went to Sicily on my honeymoon last October. Oldest place I've ever been. Like Sicily, this has many, many layers. I was riding my bike and found on a private military manufacturing, they made equipment for the military. Don't trespass, so I immediately went in and found this packing crate in with some of the lettering still on it. This comes from, I broke into an abandoned farm 30 years ago and it kept this box full of springs. So I attacked it with my welding torch and started burning it and molding it to fit in. And I added some burlap, which I also burned. I had started this before I went to Sicily, but while I was there, when I came back, I knew exactly where to go with it. It made sense out of everything that I was doing. The practice of art is a way of making sense out of the whole world. It's a way of integrating everything in the same way that Sicily, through many, many generations and millennia, from the ancient Greeks right through now, has layer upon layer of civilization. I feel like a piece of work like this embodies many different aspects of my life. And I just started carving a downed elm tree, and it brought me knowledge. My whole body, my whole being was engaged. I was physically engaged, and it was a compliment to the kind of cerebral work I'd been doing as a poet. It was a kind of integration, and I've looked at sculpture always that way since. It makes me whole, whole through action, my emotions, my memories, my analysis. In action, it's all there at once, past, future, present, here it is. Breakdance, and it's still warm. I haven't even quite finished it. The whole thing is very fluid and relating to itself in a complete way. I like also that all the materials in it came from within a block or two of here. They're all just salvaged from this fallen city of Lowell. The base of it down here was pieces of 1910 I-beam that they cut out of a bank. And they threw all the pieces in a pile, and I came and took those pieces and welded them all together. This base is made of five or six different pieces. While I work, I disappear. Enough of Kerouac. Reclaim, nurture, and honor my own experience. I get a little sense of the makeup of the person asking what they're after. But then, it's mine.
Are you there?